Hi, I'm Danielle with your Weekend Mind Up. Every week, I will be here with your Black culture events. This is your gateway to the rich and cultural life of Black Southern California. Here, you'll be able to find listings of restaurants, cultural institutions, art centers, and landmarks. We are updating frequently with new opportunities to experience and explore the city, so please visit us often and share with your friends. Let's check out what's happening this weekend. Saturday, the 11th, the award-winning Jazz Antiqua Dance and Music Ensemble returns to the Nay Holden Performing Arts Center with Breath Part 2, a poignant evening of dance, live jazz music, and masterful storytelling. It's from 8 p.m. to 10:30. Creative Hop Gallery is elated to host renowned artist Chuuk's new riveting show, Identity Theft. Identity Theft began in the mind of Chuuk as a response to the senseless killings of Black people and people of color in 2017. This is a free event, this is an important event. Go support, it's from 1 p.m. to 6 p.m. Coming soon, November 17th, the 6th annual Black Business Women Rock Expo. This two-day event is where you realize your dreams are within reach. And from December 7th to the 10th, the award-winning family spectacular, Debbie Allen's Hot Chocolate Nutcracker, starring Tisha Campbell at the Redondo Beach Performing Arts Center. Our featured restaurant is Grill Fresh. It's a culinary fusion concept which uniquely blends Cali Caribbean cuisine into a savory experience. This sounds very spicy and delicious. Go check them out. For more details on these events and much more, check out blackcultureevents.com. Your social life just got a whole lot better thanks to who? Black Culture Events. Go check out the website. I'm Danielle, and I hope to see you around LA.